Suds. Oh, I've got sleight of hand. Shit. So I just need the pack of punch skills while I'm screen shaking. Confirmation of the Ori remake map, it will be a round base slash puzzle like map that won't even be like zombies. Oh, okay. Trying to think, did someone make a map like that before? Am I thinking right? I am thinking right, someone made like a map like that, didn't they? Because I know when you said it's also gonna be like Outlast. Because obviously that's what Atlas was like. I might as well could have get these 300 kills. Bumpers all the way over there.
Marking contract.
We detected the energy signature of a new anomaly in the EZ. Go check it out.
Let's go for another ride, shall we?
Strike team, I will meet you there. Might want to move at the speed of heat, ground pounders. I got eyes on a terminus convoy hauling serious ass worth that anomaly.
We have a better What's the other bonus of me doing this? I can get a slider land. But yeah, like I say, it will be a round base slash puzzle. Ain't there been a, there has been a map that's been like that, isn't it? It's like a puzzle type map. Damn. Yeah, it'd be kind of cool then. Looking forward to it. Looking forward to playing it. It's gonna be cool. Yeah, also if you've not been in when I've been playing it, I played that Dead High custom map. If you're still there, anyway. I've played that now. They're seriously having one frame off. That might be the thing. That might be the reason why it's... That might be the reason why it's crashing, because it's... I'm doing the challenge, so then obviously it's not popping up, because it's crashes. I think I might do is play it safe, but that might be the reason why when it's crashing, when it's like basically crashing, it might be popping up with the challenge. I'll do this one first since it's next door. Since it's here. It'd be nice to be day.
Shut down. It'll be near some phase crystals in this area.
I'm very sorry about your team, Barrera. But it looks like we should be able to restart the PND.
You could say these phase crystals are terraformers. Or perhaps etherformers would be more apt.
Enemies approaching. This much they will do to our hell.
The prize off of these zombies are even getting close to the seats. At least using the gun as blast.
Let
me say that's like the first crystal I've coined. Hey, what's up, Trey? How's it going to do? Yeah, I like playing solo, yeah. Any time that I really play with people is if... Well, the only time that I join people is if... For when the new Dark Aether's coming stuff. Just to go inside the raid, but... I have noticed though, the second one that they did make it more you could do it solo because of the way it was. For the minute, I'm doing this, I've done this sniper, I've got it to old, now I just need to get the 300 pack of punch kills, but I don't know if I've got it or not because the game's been crashing. It's like it's been stuttering. And I genuinely thought it might be because of this gun because the explosion's going off. And then But then I clicked on, it might be actually coming up with the challenge, so I might already have the 300 pack-a-punch kills with the gun. But I'm just gonna keep using it for another couple of minutes and then I'm like too scared to do that, I will die. I think that's what it might have been, because when it stutters, yeah, it's the camo challenge. Yeah, since I've got gold for the sniper, so I unlocked gold last game, but then I've just realised, but I had to get the gun to level 19 first, but it never popped up when I leveled the gun. But then It crashed like 3 to 6. It crashed like 4 to 5 times. Because the only way I could tell when I had it done is because I had the camos tracked, which I should have done with the sniper. To be fair, I should have tracked the get 300 kills with it, because then I know I got I had it. This game's being a bit nice with good weapons, because I'm fighting the orange RPK sniper. I mean RPK sniper, RPK light machine gun. Find that other one, and then I just fight that purple rocket. Paying attention. Did I just put in a cheat code or something? I'm just gonna use this now from now on. Since I'm pretty sure I've got the 300 kills since it crashed that time, and I reckon that's when I unlocked it. Ooh, that's me. Mate, it's going to be an absolute nightmare when... Who's shooting me from behind, man? Let's go back up watch tier 3. I don't get just it doesn't Snoop Dogg doesn't actually say pack a punch. Is that a pistol or the swarm? No, it's not the swarm, it's the fully automatic G18 pistol, but you can put an attachment on it. It's like one of the first, it's literally an attachment that you unlock within the gun that it pretty much turns it into like a, it literally turns it into an Uzi. So it allows you to put grip and whatever on it. And when I actually did this pistol, when I was like, because this is generally like one of the first guns that I did to get gold on it, since I did from melee pistol, like basically from melee, from right to left, instead of doing left to right. I did this pistol, and ever since I did it, wait, why is that appearing? Oh, it's because this dude's activated. Got a buy station here. But yeah, ever since I did this pistol, I like using it. And then I accidentally got the finger challenge to kill 10 special infected with it. Well, special elite zombies. And then ever since, I thought, oh, that'll, this will be the gun that... That if I do a gun, since I've already got the 300 kills with the pistol, I mean the sniper, get the 300 kills with the sniper since I don't really like using it, and then just use this pistol as the gun that I run around with in the game. Since I don't like just getting the 300 kills and then just leaving, I prefer just to play the full game. Plus, at the same time, it's obviously got the... Plus, Season 3 will be an hour. Since there's more prestiges and whatnot as well, so I'll gain XP. And as you can see, it is a pretty decent pistol. Because of the fact it's tier 3, it's packed tier 3, and it's only blue. And it's taking out armored zombies quite, it's taking tier 3 zombies out within 2 bullets. I do, no worries. But 9 out of 10, yeah, because I've nearly been streaming for 2 hours, so this will be like the last game anyway. So you've got me for another 12 minutes. This is getting there, do I? Generally put a zombie drop the juggernaut kill streak there with that smoke. Hey, to be fair, I've got... Yes. Wait, what the hell am I doing with that one there? Don't think we've... Is it because the dude, I just like, because I just clicked on, there's a dude on top of the roof. Is that the reason why he stopped coming into this garage? So then I can get the burble.
Back on full strength. Change your man.
I need armor though. I need armor.
Marking contract.
Because I'm killing these armored zombies, and the armored zombies ain't dropping on me. Mega Abomination. Damn.
Extraction zone.
Marking contract. Storm's touching down in the AZ. Oh man, didn't think I'd ever be glad to be in the chair.
Weather balloon data agrees. This is going to be a big one. Strike team, get to exfil ASAP.
Whoa, put me straight. Okay. Come on. Yes, it did. So when the game was stuttering, that's when it was unlocking.